guys, welcome to Super Wow Style. This is Prachi and today I'm going to share with you three awesome face DIYs using Multani Mitti powder. Now, I have talked about this before guys. Multani Mitti is such an incredible thing to use on your skin. It is very gentle, very calming and it's really, really good, okay? So, if you start using Multani Mitti every single day, which you can totally do by the way, you won't need to use any other face wash, you don't need to use any face packs, any face scrubs, your skin will always be clean. So, yes, what are these three awesome DIYs that you can try using Multani Mitti? Well, just keep watching this video guys to find out. So the first DIY is totally for those who have oily skin. If you don't have oily skin, please don't use this DIY, okay? It's only for those with oily skin. And it will also help in dealing with hyperpigmentation and uneven skin tone and a little bit of spots on your skin. It helps in dealing with that too, but only for those with oily skin. So for this, take some Multani Mitti powder. And to this, we'll add a pinch of sandalwood powder. So sandalwood powder is again great for healing your skin, for cooling your skin. It's something which you can use on your scalp as well. And the one that we are using here is the Good Vibes Sandalwood De-Oiled Powder. So as you can see, it is de-oiled powder, which makes it extra beneficial for those with oily skin. And the product is paraben sulfate and cruelty free. So here's what you can do guys, you can mix both the dry ingredients together, okay? Both of these dry ingredients, you can put them together in a little box. And whenever you want to use it, just take it on your palms, mix it with a little bit of water, apply it on your face, leave it for about 5-10-15 minutes and wash it off with water. So you can actually use it every single day as a face wash. However, two things that I want to mention. This formula will really help your oily skin. However, if your skin is not that oily, if it's only a little bit oily but not that oily, here's what you can do. Mix it with a little bit of water and a little bit of milk. Okay, so you have to decide the proportion really depending on how oily your skin is and how much you need to deal with that oiliness. Depending on that, you may either use only water or you can use milk and water together and apply this on your skin. And this is, like I just said, you can use it every single day. You will see an instant difference happening to your oily skin. It will really, really help you a lot. Next DIY is especially great if you want to improve your blood circulation, for nice red plump looking cheeks and for just fresher looking, brighter looking, happier looking skin. Also, if you have a lot of spots, if you have a lot of acne, this DIY is totally for you, but make sure you do a little patch test before you get started. So for this, once again, take a little bit of Multani Mitti powder. This will form our base. To this, we'll add some wild turmeric powder. Now, wild turmeric is great for improving blood circulation. It also has antibacterial, anti-inflammatory properties. And the one that I'm using is from Alps Goodness. To this, we are going to add a few drops of cinnamon essential oil. It helps in protecting your skin against acne and tightening and purifying the skin. Mix all the ingredients with a little bit of milk and water. Of course, the proportion of this will again depend on how dry or oily your skin is. So the more dry your skin is, the more milk you use. More oily your skin is, the less milk and more water you use. So just figure out the consistency of this depending on what your skin really needs. And yes, apply this all over your face, all over your neck. Leave it on for about 15 to 20 minutes and wash it off with cold water. Our last and final DIY is for tan removal, skin brightening, and once again, this will also help in dealing with those dark spots, acne spots. So for this, take some Multani Mitti powder, and to this we'll add some lemon peel powder. So the lemon peel powder we are using is from the brand called Miss Mara, and just like all other ingredients being used today, this is also manufactured in India and cruelty free. To this, add a little bit of orange gel. So I'm using the Alps Goodness Orange Detoxifying Gel, which smells absolutely heavenly. It feels so great on the skin and it's so natural. You can also use this on your hair. And finally, we are going to add a little bit of turmeric essential oil to this mixture. I'm using the purple turmeric essential oil, which reduces inflammation, treats skin infection and also improves skin elasticity. Mix all the ingredients really well. Once again, depending on how oily or dry your skin is, decide on the proportion of the milk versus water. So more water for oily skin and more milk for dry skin. And before applying this mixture, I just think it's a great thing to do. Is to tone your face using a rose toner. So I'm quickly going to use the rose toner to help balance the skin's pH level. It also helps in cleaning impurities and also helps you rejuvenate the skin. So since you're thinking of tan removal and also brightening up the skin, I think this is a very, very good step. And of course, after toning the skin, just apply this face pack, leave it on for about 15 to 20 minutes and wash it all off with cool water. So guys, these are the three DIYs that I wanted to quickly share with you all today. As you can see, all of these are very, very simple and actually are very versatile. So in case you want to just add something else or subtract something, it is totally up to you. Or for instance, things like cinnamon. You know, you can, instead of using cinnamon essential oil, although I think cinnamon essential oil is a lot better, it just works better for these kind of DIYs. If you want, you can also use cinnamon powder from your kitchen. So these are just the basic guidelines really, you know. If you want to use these DIYs, just figure out what works best for you, what works best for your skin, and how you want to really use these ingredients. Multani Mitti is once again one of the really versatile DIY ingredients. It's something that can be used in so many ways for your face, for your skin, for your hair. It has so many uses and it is so gentle. Usually people with sensitive skin also don't seem to have any problem with Multani Mitti powder. I mean, of course, since we're talking about sensitive skin, patch test again is extremely important, but usually people with sensitive skin also can use Multani Mitti powder. Multani Mitti powder is something which can be used by teenagers also if your skin is still developing. You can still use Multani Mitti powder because it is so gentle. It helps in deep pore cleansing, it helps in tightening the skin, it also helps in skin aging issues. So if you use Multani Mitti regularly, your skin will not age that fast. So it has so many benefits and it can be used in so many ways. I really think it's high time we start using Multani Mitti powder, guys, instead of using so many other beauty ingredients, expensive things in the market. Go for Multani Mitti powder. I can tell you, you will not regret it. So yes guys, that's all I wanted to share in today's video. I'll put the link for all the products that I'm using in today's video in the description box below. All of these are manufactured in India and they all are good products, cruelty free products, so why not, right? So yes, that's all I wanted to share in today's video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, turn on the bell icon for notifications, guys, and keep coming back to Superbar Style for more. Thank you so much for watching. This is me, Prachi, signing off now.